It is the mixed tomatoes and certainly, of course, Disco Friday.